In this video, you will learn how to mount and connect the DJI FPV Air Unit to your aircraft. If you are not using the DJI Custom Flight Controller, first cut the 3-in-1 cable to an appropriate length and strip off about 3 mm of copper wire for later. Then, connect the red cable to the flight controller's power port and, according to the chart, connect other cables. After connecting these cables with the flight controller, mount the antenna holder on the carbon plate found at the top of the aircraft. Tighten the screws and mount the antenna onto the holder. Next, connect the camera mounting bracket with the double screw bolt located on the aircraft nose. Then, mount the camera and fasten the screws for the bracket and camera. Now, connect the cable with the air unit. Use the 3M double-sided adhesive tape to fasten the air unit to the top of the carbon plate. Connect the antenna with the air unit. Ensure the cables are straightened. Tighten the screws on the carbon plate. Then, fasten the air unit and the carbon plate together with the nylon cable ties. If you are not using a DJI recommended racing drone rack, ensure that the angle of the two antennas included are 60 degrees and the distance between the antenna and the aircraft is 40 millimeters. This will generate the best results for data transmission. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.